Alright, so, yeah. I think I'll take the elevator back to Norlair, probably. That's what I'm thinking I'll do, anyway. Could be wrong as far as trying to do that will go. Actually, since that is just a stone's throw away, man, I'm probably gonna have to edit this one a lot. Since this is just a stone's throw away, I might as well check to see if I can get anything from... Alright, I guess that's a wall. Alright. So, unless I'm just mistaken about that. Oh no. I'm falling again. That's not good. Oh, this is that room. This is that puzzling hallway that I couldn't figure out. Alrighty. I don't know why I've decided to track back through this way. It's kind of counterproductive, honestly, but... Oh, that actually stops me in my tracks. It's even more annoying. Thank you. How did it work so well the first time? Oh, that's why. Alright, this was that, snake chamber. I guess I'm just never gonna figure out what that little strip of blue there was. Oh. At least not anytime soon. Got it. Alright, I feel like I'm getting a little better at that. Alright. That's weird, it sounded like someone was above me. But I'm on the third floor, and there aren't any floors above me. Alright, so I believe the quickest way back to Norlair is from here, or if I go left. I have to go back down through this little bit though. Looking for my drink. Couldn't find it. This is the wrong way. I hate this room. Oh, the space jump thing makes it way better. Alright, that was cool. I liked being able to do that. Made me feel pretty good. Through here. I guess I never opened that, like, I guess I must have died and then not saved it after that happened. Oh. Wait, no, I think I want to go left or right. No, that's not right either. Huh. What am I thinking of? How do I get out of here? I don't remember anymore. I feel like I passed it now? Really? I feel like it's absurd that I just missed that many times. I think this is the one I was looking for. Yeah, alright. Go back down to Norlair. I'll be honest, I do not remember how to get to where I think I need to be. We'll, start here though, I guess. Alright, so we got that. I don't remember if I had done that already. The parts of the map are filled in, so I'm leaning on yes. Wait, I don't think I could kill those things before, I think I just froze them in place. Alright. So that's a positive. There's this hole. Okay. That's weird. Why is that a run? All right, I think I did that. I want to be elsewhere. I think I want to go to the right. I'm having trouble remembering exactly. I know I like screwed around in the room for a minute. Give me that recharge. Thank you. Stupid claws. Alright. Got that. Alright, I think this is where I want to go. Yeah, this is looking like it. Oh. Those are missiles. I didn't want the missiles. My bad. Freeze those. Alright. This is looking fun. What's through here? Save point. That's good. Ooh. This sounds like fun. Oh, this is a new area completely. It's not Ridley yet, huh? Oh, this is a cool song, though. Alright, I guess it's still Norlair, but... Hoo-hoo-hoo, you die. Ow. Gotcha. Whoops. Alright. You can just sprint through those, that's nice. Dude, I love the song for this area. This just keeps getting better and better. Those won't break until I'm standing on them because they're jerks. I have to find a different way around. Knocked the microphone over. Gotcha. Huh, those things aren't dropping anything this time. It's weird. Over this way. Oh, I still take damage for that? Huh. I guess it's like super lava. Interesting. Can't say I'm completely amused by that, but I guess I'm not all that surprised. Ow. Kill you. Get the angle on that. Ow. Angle on that guy. So if I'm still taking damage... Huh. Maybe I don't have everything I need to have to be here yet. Another helpful hand from the Chozo. What, did he make the lava go away? Thanks, man, you're the best. Is it like that for just this room, or... If I go out, will it be like that? Okay, it's only that room, unfortunately. Thankfully, it stays that way. Thank you. I probably shouldn't be rolling the dice so much on the getting things. Ah! Wasn't ready for that. I just wanted the, ow, that one hurt. Oh, you're golden. And you've got Ridley's music. That's a... Okay. I'm not in the best of shape here. I'm not ready for him. Okay, it can catch your missiles? That's... Oh, God. Can it catch every missile, or does it just catch super missiles? Oh, I can hit him from behind, though. Swinging.